It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Hey guys, so this is Vlogmas Day. What is it even? It's day 7, and it's a pretty boring day, so as you can see, I've just been doing, like, homework and stuff, and I had to go to class today, and in class, I just took my test, and it's been a pretty slow day. So, I've been showing you all that I can, but, tomorrow is Friday, I have to work, and I don't know. But, I'm trying, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas so far.
Ta-da!
Alright guys, so it is Vlogmas Day 8. It's Vlogmas Day 8, and it's Friday, and I just got off work, and you guys saw I got a new onesie. My mom bought it for me, so yay, I think it's really cute. But yeah, I was at work for a while today, and I'm off, and my mom's gonna go pick us up some food, because I'm home. And then we're gonna put up our Christmas tree, so, you know, this is gonna be a pretty good vlog. And then tomorrow is Vlogmas Day 9, and that's gonna feature Jalen, so it's gonna be more exciting than my weekly vlog. So yay, hello, welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. I hope you guys enjoy this. My yesterday vlog wasn't that long, I don't think, but you know it was fun. But my mom also got me this is another pajama thing, and it says well dressed and coffee obsessed. I like that one too. So just sitting around, my mom's going to McDonald's. I really want another eggnog shake. I love eggnog shakes, like, you guys don't even understand. Like, you guys saw, I think, last vlog, me and Jalen got the eggnog shakes, but, like, those are, like, my favorite things ever. And they're only for Christmas, so thanks, McDonald's, for not caring about us year-round, okay? But, yeah. Oh, look at my makeup, guys. Pretty? Pretty, yes. Thanks. I always do my makeup for work. Like, I might not do my makeup every day, but for work, my makeup's always done. Because, I don't know, I just feel like, you know, be pretty and presentable. But, I think that, look at that basketball rim. I need to move so we can put our tree up. I think I had to do something. Oh, I got Jalen something today. A Christmas gift. I can't show you guys because he's probably being nosy and he's probably watching my vlogs. Jalen just ruined my, I forgot what I was saying because he just FaceTimed me in the middle of my vlog. But, okay, I think I said that I don't want to show you what I got, but it's cool. And there were so many sales today, guys, so I got some sales. Wink, wink. So, oh, listen, guys. I'm posting this tonight, so you guys will see. So, Target is going to have, like, a whole lot of, like, coupons. If you guys know what the Cartwheel app is, it's like where you can like use coupons for Target and it's free. Anyway, but on the Cartwheel app, there's gonna be like as many, like so many coupons, like more than they usually have. It's like a special weekend event, And that means I might get, like, some really good sales. So I'm probably going to Christmas shop tomorrow because I need to get some more stuff. And I also have a coupon that if I spend $50 or more, I get a $10 gift card. So I need to get that done. And I need to get my mom some more stuff. And I just... Christmas is coming up so fast. Like, I think I get one more check before Christmas, so I'm good. But, you know, you just want to make people's life nice, you know. For Christmas, because everybody deserves to be happy on Christmas. So, yeah. I'm proud. I got to figure out how to do this. Buy toys for tots. I don't know where I would donate it, though, so I don't really know. But I would like to get some for some kitties. So, I might have that in a future vlog. But, yeah, that's it for right now. I might show you guys my other Christmas decorations because I never showed you guys our other decorations. I should have done that on Vlogmas Day 1.
Try powerblock.com. Save $150 and we pay the shipping.